coming up.
The man, the myth, the legend.
What's up? What's up?
We got into a fight.
She banged me in my jaw.
This girl's taking me back to her yard. My boy fucking pissed himself.
Is this ring working? Alright, boys. I'm back.
What? You're gonna hop on my car? Bentley coupe riding with stars. What? I keep a Glock like a car. Hey, yo. She get the top in the drop.
Alright boys, this is the first night of Thrushes. I ain't gonna lie boys, the fit is a bit crazy. There's no way I'm rocking an Arsenal top right now. Yeah, we are cooked. I'll be honest, I kind of literally just came back from the shop. I don't even really know like what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm on my ones as well, which is a bit weird, but we gotta do what we gotta do. I'm looking over there, it's looking decent. But anyways, I'm gonna catch you lot in a bit. Love. Alright boys, got the first drink of the day. We're gonna be heading into that suit. I can't lie, I did pick up a few things. They ain't the greatest, but I might have to show you them in a minute though.
So that was a fucking lie.
Alright, so this is what it's looking like on the outside. I'm about to come through and show you what's on the inside.
Alright, cool. So, we're gonna be heading in. Oh my days. Hold on, this is the convention, boys. Yes, sir. Okay, yeah.
Alright, cool. So basically, this girl's taking me back to her yard. But now I'm at this house party with her. And yeah, man, we'll just see what the night's saying. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Boys, what the fuck have I got myself into? If you lot could see to the people that I'm with right now. Fucking hell, man. Oh, I'm finished. Oh, God. Help me.
28.
I finally just managed to escape that absolute monstrosity. I don't know what the fuck I got myself into, but boys, it was bad. It was just pure batty, man. Left, right, and center, man. It was horror. Weirdest people. Never again, man. What a mistake. I thought, yeah, she's gonna take me back to her yard, but bro, she took me to some furry fucking after party. It's a shame I couldn't get some videos of like what happened there, but it's fine though. We move. Stupid, bro. I was just trying to go to the shop, and then I walked past this festival and I was like, yeah, let me come through, see what's staying. Firstly, I start with two little Indian things. Not the greatest, you know, any holds a goal, right? I can't lie, I'm dancing with them, they're a bit dry. So now I'm like, all right, cool. They said they're gonna go do something else. I was like, yeah, you do your thing. They're like, yeah, I'm gonna come back, but bro. Forget that. But anyways, hey. Oh, sorry, my bad. Ooh, I was killing myself there. But anyways, move over to the front. I'm trying to get onto stage, boys. I had this sick plan. And obviously, Arsenal just won today, bro. I wanted to do a chant. I wanted to fucking perform, bro. I wanted to do it all. But the bastard DJ didn't even let me want to come on. He's like, yeah, I like the top. Bro, I don't care if you like the top, bro. Just let me come on. But anyways, it is what it is. Next, I'm dancing with this guy at the front of the stage. Then she said, oh, I'm just going to go. I don't really know what I'm doing, but, you know, you can just follow me. I was like, oh, hold on. Let me come through then. You never know what can happen. Oh no, we just slipped into your room. Oh God, okay. But yeah, nah, I had the wrong idea clearly, but it's fine. I got the Insta, so we'll see what happens there. Now just walking back to the Acom on my ones, unfortunately. We came exactly how we left.
I don't wanna bend no beat.
The party ain't even started yet, my boy.
Come on, boys. Hey, look, we finally linked up.
Let's go, my boy.
Come on. Finally, the link up's here.
Oh, fuck!
Tonight is going to be sick. We're going to be moving nuts. The plays, the two-man step today is going to be mental. The vibes are immaculate right now, bro. Come on.
See the hits, baby. Show us it.
Hey.
He's gay!
I'm not gay.
Alright, boys, so we're on our way to Weatherspoons right now. Get the first night started because you already know this night is gonna be the best night possible. So we have to get the fits. You can really see what's going on.
Well,
so yeah,
it's either you try hard and you come, or you don't try hard.
Today, boys, we are gonna clock today, boys. My words.
But he's gonna fuck a ting in his room, and I'm gonna fuck a ting in their room. And we're gonna send each other a video after we're done. Or we're just gonna jerk each other off. Either option.
Nigga, what?
Alright, boys, we are at the Weatherspoons now. It's about to get started soon. And then after that, party's about to start.
Alright, boys, first of the night.
We're gonna be doing first to down it, right? Whoever downs it has to have one of these first. Ready? Cheers.
Two, one.
He's done.
Done.
Alright, boys. First shot of the day. Light work, no reaction. Alright, boys. Just had the second shot. For now, I've got six monophysis.
Bit of a pussy trick, but I don't care. But we like what we like. Now we're about to get absolutely finished. Absolutely finished.
Alright, boys, we just got into the club. We've been raiding the keys for 2 hours. I don't know if you can hear me, but we're firmly in. So let's see what it's doing. Come on, bro. So I need something. I need a little something.
Okay, so I kind of forgot to record more videos in the club, so I guess you can enjoy maybe 1 or 2 minutes of me being drunk. Yeah.
Boys, pretty much just woke it up, but boy oh boy did we get drunk. I'm still a bit hungover right now, but today's a new day, which is a new game.
Boys, I was just, you don't understand how sick I was. Like, it was just bad. It was really bad. My head's still a bit spinning, but it's fine. We move. It's fresh as we ain't got time to be a pussy around here, so let's do it.
All right, boys. Right now, we're splitting a bit pool. And then after that, we're going to go to a nice little house party.
Ah, if only I had known what was about to happen at this house party. You lot need to stick around to make sure you lot find out.
And then after, we're going to go hit up this other little club and see what they're saying. We already know I'm the best pool player out of us here, so I'm about to be winning this one. I'm about to pipe this guy differently.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Oh, drive
by. All right, boys, this is the start of the night. What are you saying about the fits? Something a bit more formal, but obviously it's because we're going to a house party. The dress code is formal. Then after that, we're going to go to this club. But this house party, there's going to be possibly a few blowjobs in there, but I will not be partaking.
We will film some content for the house party as well.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
Make sure that it's not dead.
Yeah, yeah. We're about to pull up to the house right now. Hopefully, there's some lengthings. Hopefully, we can pull the lengthing. But if not, we've got the club to go for.
All right, boys, we have to cut the night early at the house party because after all, it was so dead, man. It was so dry.
No one in there was really on it and anything. And then, bro,
do you want to explain to them about me?
Oh, my bad, PTSD. I was talking about a scenario that happened with a girl that invited us to the house party, right? And she must have not been happy with the fact that I brought it up or something. She told me not to show the video. Before I can even say all right, she banged me in my jaw.
John C.
Bro, okay, wait. Hold on. Like 5 or 10 minutes before, right? We were saying, oh yeah, it's dry. Let's just go to the corner shop. Corner shop. But we realistically, we were gonna cut, right? Next thing you know, this girl's like, oh yeah, we'll take you there. Don't worry. Then we were like, oh shit, there's the plan in the bin. So then we were like, alright, we'll just stay for a little bit. Then next thing I know, my boy's trying to show her a video, and then out of nowhere, banged in the jaw, bro. Banged in the jaw for no reason.
No, that's not normal.
Bro, I've been telling you, she's a red flag for time. Look what she's wearing, bro. She's got like 50 chains on her. Bro, she thinks she's LL Cool J, man. Get out of here. Anyways, look, we're going to Spoons and then we're probably going to go to the club. Boys, we're going to the club right now. Literally just back through shots at Spoons. Straight away, we're out of there. We're going to go there now and see what's in. Day three, boys. Yeah, man, last night was a bit of an L. No, at the start, it was an L. And then it got better at the club. Again, no luck, but we'll see. Anyway, we've got the full week, so you never know. But today, I woke up, got a cheeky message that I might actually be in a video with Nico and Milana. So, if that's the case, then I'm going to be going to London tomorrow for sure. I'm going to be showing you a lot of everything that happened. So, yeah, man, in a bit. We just came back from this little fresh affair right now. Can't lie, I just got bear free stuff. Right now, we're just chilling. We're going to have a little something to eat. Slightly gay, but... We'll probably be going out tonight as well, so stay tuned for that. All right, boys, this is the third night. We're gonna be going to Spoons right now, then we're gonna be hitting the club. Bro, I've got to do it all night, because bro, I'm going all the way to London at like 6 a.m. Obviously to do the shoot, can't lie. Might not have that many drinks, because came up with a little something, but all right, we've got to firm it. See you at the club. Boys, it is the end of the night right now. I'm just going to my car. My boy is literally inside the female right now, which yeah man, big ups to him man, he secured it. But unfortunately for me, no luck, but it's calm. Still got the rest of the week, so you never know what might happen. But we'll go back to my car, maybe pack a little bag or something, then straight to London. Hopefully all goes smooth, hopefully all goes well, man. I've got to be a Neymar lookalike, I think. Hopefully do well, because bro, this is a big opportunity. If he likes me, maybe he might call me back for some more shoots. I also want to try to think of like some ideas and things to do. I have literally no idea what to kind of expect. But right now it's like 5:30 in the morning. I've got training like an hour. Bro, I'm literally coming back from the club back at this time. Like, I'm literally gonna have no sleep. But I can't even sleep on the train as well, which is a long thing, man. I've got to do like 3 or 4 changes. I'm literally gonna have no sleep for like 48 hours or something, man. Straight after the shoot, I'm coming right back here. I'm probably gonna have to go out tomorrow as well, man, because I got another boy coming through. But I'm on the way there, I'll vlog again. But for now, love and guidance, man. Peace. All right, boys, we're gonna be on our way now to the shoot. It's currently like 6:20, I think it is. Obviously I've had no sleep. Literally I just went home, packed my bag, and now I'm on my way to Wembley. All right, boys, we're on the first train now of I think like 3 or 4 different trains that I have to get. Yeah man, this is gonna be a long journey, but whatever it takes, man, whatever it takes. It's a question mark as well. Boys, we just did the first round, and I'm with the man, the myth, the legend.
What the fuck?
Good one, AJ. But we all know what you're hiding behind that fake mask of yours.
Aye, bust me something
now. Yeah, your breath is stinking as well.
But yeah, man, that was the shoot. They actually cut out all my parts in the video, which is a shame. I think it's because that little rat from the sewers just did not want to get violated like that in the video, but at least I'm in it, so I'll take it. Here's a couple pictures from the shoot as well.
Like a nigga dig.
Okay, so I'm sure you're wondering why I didn't really record many videos in the club tonight. Well, long story short, we got into a fight, so I made this to kind of show what happened. So here we have this lanky bastard. And he's in the club, chilling. But then he gets into a little disagreement with like 10 Arab guys. So these men try throw hands. But my boys are using it. And he's managed to get a couple of them down. But obviously, since there's about 10 of them, they eventually get him down to the floor and start beating the fuck out of him. Now, you may be wondering, where the fuck is Sums during this encounter? Well, we were actually right next to him the entire time.
What are you doing?
Me? Just hanging around.
But we genuinely didn't know it was our friend in the fight. Otherwise, we would have backed him. Anyways, fast forward a little bit. He's been kicked out the club and he's fighting again outside. Security are rushing through, trying to hold him back and take him away. But my boy is just so vexed. I've never seen him so angry. This brother started punching walls and everything. And I'm just there, trying to calm him down. But it's like I'm talking to a brick wall, bro. Anyways, we've gone home. I've knocked out on my bed. But while I was asleep, my boy, who got into a fight, woke up, sleptwalk out of my flat, and fucking pissed himself right outside. What? I wish I was making this up, but I literally leave him for 2 minutes, and he's only gonna fact it all up. Let's just move on to the next day.
Alright boys, this is day 5. We didn't really have any luck yesterday, but we just went to the club and something may not have happened there. But anyways, went football today, had a little trial, definitely got in. I literally haven't had a single thing all day. I'm gonna hit up spins and then go to the club. But yeah, alright, we'll see you in the club boys. Alright boys, we're gonna be going to the casino right now. I can't lie, I'm trying to win big today because I'm taking out more than I have in my account. Going into the overdraft and everything. Big risk leads to big rewards. We might hit up the club later on. After that, we might hit up a different club too. You know what I mean? The one with poles and all that.
Yeah.
Climbed a generously day today, but exactly. Okay, it's the last night pretty much. Club. I'll catch you up there. Love.
Alright, well that's going to be a wrap for today. But before you'd be like, but Sams, how come you didn't get any action with any girls or anything? I actually did. Like, I caught a few wines and lipsed a couple things. But obviously, I'm not trying to record that while I'm in the moment. I'm trying to enjoy it. But anyways, let's move on. Alright, it's the last day now. My boys have left and I'm £40 down from the casino. But I decide to go clubbing and give it one more chance. So I'm in the club and I'm not really feeling it too much, but as soon as I'm about to leave, no word of a lie, Megan Fox and Sydney Sweeney walk in. And now I've got four big voluptuous reasons to stay at that club. Now I was just being nonchalant and that, but they came up to me and they were like, oh, I've seen your YouTube and TikTok and everyone watching this video right now has to subscribe, otherwise they won't be coming back home with us. So I was like, damn, I'll let them know, but what are you like trying to get into? Anyways, long story short, they brought me back to their place and all I'll say is, I had the greatest Freshers Week ever.